Said the little girl bee to the little boy bee, don't annoy me, can't you see I'm a busy bee? With that the little boy bee bumbled off, and she was sure he mumbled something as he left, like, I love you, I love you, oh, I love you. She could hear his words buzzing in her heart, I love you, oh, I love you. Oh, little boy bee, what am I gonna do? It would take her hours of looking through the flowers of love from bloom to bloom. So she stood on top of a clover blossom and buzzed, little boy bee, don't play possum, don't be coy, because I love you too. I love you, oh, I love you. Hear me loud and clear, I'm singing, I love you, I love you, oh, I love you. Oh, little boy bee, what am I gonna do? Off in the distance she could hear a rumbling that was getting near, sounded like a mumbling bumblebee. But the lightning started crashing round, and the little girl bee was almost drowned by the raindrops big as she was coming down. When all of a sudden she was free and on the knee of a little boy bee, and he was humming, honey bee, come with me. I love you, oh, I love you. We'll pollinate while singing, I love you, I love you, oh, I love you. Come with me and be my honeybee. Come with me and be my honeybee.